Chef, that is. Tell them about yourself, though.
An Alexander Star. They like to look down on ya.
Since I could remember this music dream I've been chasing. At times I felt like quitting, cause I was so tired of waiting. But I believe good things come to those with patience. Plus God gave me this gift, so why would he let me waste it? So I continue to work like I am 100 men, trying to be seen everywhere like it is 100 knees. I know my plan's working, I've known on many scenes. I swear my blood is bigger than 300 bees. People used to ask me, what is my plan B? What will I do if this music thing I don't achieve? I tell them that question dumb, I don't need a plan B. Open your eyes, my plan A is working fine. When I was at the bottom upper class, looked at me and smiled. Now they watch me with a frown, cause I'm sitting on the clouds. And even though I got the right to be mean, I don't, because the best revenge is to succeed.
When you're on the bottom, they like to look down on ya. Stand out like a fat man in a bikini, doll. I take my cheese off the top like fettuccine, doll. My phone lawyer like a golden retriever. You underachievers are just some weenie, doll. It's Alexander Starr, Iara. If you pay me today, then I can have a song by tomorrow. If you play me today, I still give off a positive aura. That's why the woman on my arm looks like a Barbie Takara. I'm on the rise, just look at me now. My car rides smooth like I'm driving a cloud. I get my inspiration from different people and places. Music's my motivation, my dedication's outrageous. So never mind the haters, they must like living in cages. They be drawing conclusions cause they wish they could erase us. I'm surfing on a shockwave and I'm feeling bodacious. I'm cooped up but the leg room is super spacious. Look at me now, boy. When you're on the bottom, they like to look down on ya.
Detroit bus rides to New York train rides, from New York subways to Arizona plains. I knew that my life would improve as I increased with age, but I must say I see life improvements by the day. Open the newspaper, is that my name is safe? This article speaks about me in such a positive way. This is why my mind is in such a positive place, and probably why my presence brings positive grace. Cause just yesterday I thought that I couldn't win, but I've elevated to the height to see sight of planet 10. From this altitude, the air of losing's very thin. Only friends around foes evaporate in the wind. Compatible with the wind, my attitude is cool. Relaxing like an assassin, just shooting the breeze. Chilling with my feet up, enjoying the fact that I'm me. Look at me now, you need something exciting to see. Champ.
When you're on the bottom, they like to look.